Good.
How are you? It's been a long while since we made a fast video, okay? Emergency food video. So now we are going to make the tomato pizza. Very, very simple pizza, okay? Just put your tomato sauce. So how are you? How was your new year and everything? Love life, better finances, better jobs, better in everything, okay? Better in handling your problems, happier, okay? And what else do you want? What else does everybody want? Does everybody want to be rich, to be happy, to have more children, to conquer your obstacles? I hope that to all of you. Practice yourself and learn to be happy for other people. And then after putting the tomatoes, you just put a little onions, okay? Just for it to have a little variety of taste, okay? A little sweetness and a little crunch maybe, because we will just cook this for maybe 10 to 20 minutes. And milk cheese, okay? Milk cheese. Okay. I hope that this new year you will learn to respect more the choices of other people, like the choices of the religion, the choice where they want to live, the choice they want to be with. Partners, the choices and everything. You will respect everyone according to their choices, the way they dress, the way, even if they choose to be atheist, agnostic, Christians, Muslims, okay? Buddhists or whatever, you respect everyone. Okay, and then that, put it in the oven to 30 degrees. Or 180, but I will put it to 30 degrees and the heat would be up and down the oven. Okay? So there, our pizza is done. I hope you learned something. It's very quick, right? And again, I tell you, don't overload your pizza vegetable, because this one, I had a difficulty of raising it up and putting it on a baking dish. Okay? Oh. And then, please watch my No Bake Pizza. Watch my No Bake Pizza on how to make your dough, okay? Can you hear those cars coming? I'm in a warehouse, that's why. Okay, so I hope you'll have a good year ahead of you, and please learn how to respect each other. And those people there who wants others to feel how they feel, can do that by being good to them and not making them like projecting to them your feelings, because that's not good. Your feeling, projecting your feelings is not really good. So if you want others to sympathize with you, just be a good person and try to be one. Okay, so see you. Let's eat. I will eat this now and see it on my crazy video. Remember, see on my No Bake Vegetable Pizza on how to make the dough, okay? See you soon.